Lavender Jade is the protector of the Sea Witch, the flagship vessel of the Jade Crusaders Guild. A tomboy half-elf who relies on a blade and pistol to get by in life when every other flash bastard is throwing magic around. Brought up by rough sailors and even rougher mercenaries, her romantic prospects are pretty much zero, zilch, zip, totally, nada. So why the hell has she suddenly become so popular? Join her on the high seas as she sets sail on a journey of shadows and intrigue, stolen gems and corrupted gods. And you never know, she might even get lucky and get a boyfriend. In between, assassination attempts. Listen to more on the Sea Witch audiobook podcast. Thank you for listening, and you can check out the rest of the novel on tapas.io and webnovel.com, where it's been currently serialized. Bye bye, until next time.